the Ericssons get Team USA and we get some team from the country. I think they're right.
Still so close, yet so far.
Oh, that's cool.